Welcome to December 21st. Today is the shortest day of the year. The shortest amount of daylight will be today and tomorrow. Wednesday and Thursday, December 22nd, 2022. On the 22nd, which is tomorrow, Thursday, your shadow will be the longest shadow of the year. If you look at JJ's shadow today, it's pretty big. The other fact about winter solstice is that starting Friday this week, which is Christmas Eve, the days will start to get longer, first by just a few seconds, but by March, every week, 30 minutes more of sunlight will be added to the days. Today, at 11 o'clock tonight, on the 21st of December, the South Pole will be directly aimed at the sun. That makes us here in the northern hemisphere have the shortest sun of the day. With those facts, today's song is a song from Fiddler on the Roof. The lyrics are changed to talk about my baby, JJ, who I've had for 27 years. And he's a happy horse, biting on the whip. Can you see him? Right, JJ, aren't you happy? He's happy. He won't let go of the whip. Let go. JJ, let go. Oh. So the song's lyrics is sunrise, sunshine. Oop, sunshine is what we've got. Sunrise, sunset. Because solstice is about the sunrise and the sun setting. And what time it does. So listen to the modified lyrics. Another little note is I met a man when he was 94. Who actually wrote this play called Fiddler on the Roof. Is this the little horse I got 27 years ago? I don't remember him growing old. When did he? When did he get to be such a beauty? When did he grow to be so tall? Wasn't it yesterday? Wasn't it yesterday when he was small? Sunrise. Sunset,
swiftly flow the days. Seedlings turn over like to sunflowers, blossoming even as we gaze.
Sunrise.
sunset, sunrise, sunset, swiftly fly the years. One season flowing, another, laden with happiness and tears. What lesson of dressage can I give him? How can I help to ease his way? Now he must learn that he is older day by day. He looks so natural in the field, just like he ought to be. Is there a place for me? One season following another, laden with happiness and tears.
Today is the beginning of winter. I wish you a very happy season of winter.